3, 2, 1.
Oh my God!
We're going Christmas balls to the wall. I have what you might call a healthy obsession with the holiday season. Hi. And with the help of my team of elves, I give people the gift of fun, fabulous holiday home makeovers. Which is why, during this time of the year, you can call me...
Welcome, Mr. Christmas.
Please call me Benjamin. Are you kidding? So, you guys could use some assistance at the holidays. Tell me your story.
We had a death in the department, which was my father. Christmas was big for him. It was pretty right. Cool to decorate the firehouse.
We really need his help to impress my mother.
Okay, now stand back.
The pine cones are killing me. They're too big.
That's okay. My team of elves like a good challenge. There we go. Decorating for the holidays is about so much more than just hanging the same old lights and ornaments.
There.
More stuff, because it's never festive enough.
Burgundy, gray, green. Nice color palette.
It actually isn't gray, it's dolphin.
So now that we've been educated on color...
It's beautiful!
Wow. Love it!
I want to honor Jeff Sr. since he was the Santa Claus of the community.
He's looking down with the biggest smile on his face.
Merry Christmas, buddy.
Merry Christmas.
I can't begin to describe how good it makes me feel. It's just pure magic.
I decorate the whole house.
Every room.
No, not the bedroom.
Who'd do a foolish thing like decorate a bedroom?